layers here, and this is part 4, I believe. I figured this was from the box. And since the last time I actually opened the box was on the collector's album video, I thought I might as well do it on this one. Just something different. It's so shiny. Oh, I completely missed the trash can. Okay. So, it's so shiny and smooth. Oh, anyway. That's besides the point. Okay, so, it's look at that. Holographic. Very nice that these packs are holographic. Nice touch. Okay, so like, just make sure. 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. These are the ones in the back. These ones are the ones in the back. I'll buy as well. So, just the back. Over there. That should be good. Let's see what's in the back of the pack. So, there's a G. Okay. So now there's actually only a few that I'm missing, I believe. Most of these I have. Yeah. Kai Town scene, I believe. The thing. But, yes, here we have a gem. It's just a shadow. Oh, hold up. At least the shadow than maybe. Who knows? Oh, there's more things to focus on in the back. Place the tripod over here. No shadow. Maybe this scene is where they're in an inn, I think. Very I was checking the numbers. Pretty sure those ones were doubles. This is a double too, actually. Ooh. And this I don't believe is not for the art style. Okay. Let me quickly check. I still haven't put them away. Mm-hmm. Canvas style. And this style. So the watercolor color. And painting vibe here. Let's see. There we go. Okay. I'm just using that balls now. I'm out of with my old penny sleeves aren't over there. Should be over there, but they're not. Okay. I was just over the other place where I could have gotten some more, but I forgot. Anyway. Yeah, that is personal burning. And this, I believe, was the first one I actually got. Okay, not as good the part as the previous. Okay, not as good. As previous ones, unfortunately. But at least we have a couple new cards anyway. I'm gonna actually show the back one. Thank you for watching, like, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell.